Pinakereba na rimasen at tabi na ito ay malayong magkapareho. Malayong konnichiwa, Gerazen desu. Kyo mo yoroshiku onegaishimasu. So guys, ohisashiburi, it's been a while na hindi ako nag-upload ng tutorial videos. Gawa nga ng nagkasaroon ako ng sore throat, pero again, continuous pa rin ako nagtuturo. So yun guys, meron lang akong share related sa mga conjugation at topics about Japanese. I hope makatulong at mabigyang linaw sa mga confusion nyo paano ito gamitin. So, isa ito sa laging napagkakamalang pareho. Sinasabi nila guys, itong nakereba narimasen or example, tabe nakereba narimasen, ang casual form daw nito ay tabe na ito. Kore wa batsu desu. Ulitin ko, ang tabe na kereba narimasen at tabe na ito ay malayong magkapareha. Malayo sila, hindi sila magkapareha. Tabe na kereba narimasen, ang casual is tabe na kereba naranai. Tabe na ito, galing siya sa tabe na ito ikenai. Doon siya galing. Okay. Kailan ba gagamitin ang tabe na kereba narimasen, tabe na ito, or tabe na ito ikimasen, tabe na ito ikinai? So, okay. So, ayun yung ipapaliwanag ko nang mabilis lang to guys, ha? Hindi to kakain ng maraming oras. Okay. Let's have this one. Tabe na ito ikinai. Tabe na ito ikimasen. Or, ang casual niya is tabe na kya ikinai. Itong tabe na ito ikinai, ito ay subjective. Ulitin ko, subjective po ito. The speaker feels that he needs something to do for his or her personal reasons. Ginagawa niya isang bagay na yon for his own personal reason. So subjective siya. Like for example, JLPTN ichi ni gokaku shinai to ikimasen. Or gokaku shinai to. Meaning to say, yung reason bakit gusto niyang must, again, must or have to pass because of his or her own personal reason. Kaya ginagamit, o kaya, I mean, ginagamit yung benkyo shinai to ikimasen or benkyo shinai to. So again, paggamit ka ng benkyo shinai to ikimasen, benkyo shinai to or benkyo shinakya, gumagamit ka nito, meaning to say, you have something to do, you have, excuse me, or you must do something because your own personal reason. Ginagawa mo yun dahil your own personal reason. Okay. Ano naman sensei yung benkyo shinakereba narimasen, yung na narimasen naman, or like gokaku shinakereba narimasen, gokaku shinakereba naranai. Yung gokaku shinakereba naranai naman, this one is objective naman to. Ito naman, you are doing something because of the law or it's an obligation required, meaning to say it's a qualification, for example sa company na applyan mo. Kaya, you must need to pass the JLPTN 1. So, meaning to say, hindi yung personal reason mo, meaning to say, it's like other social norms. Again, it's other social norms like that you must fulfill. Again, other social norms that you must fulfill, it's a law, it's a requirements of the company, kaya mo siya kailangan ipasa. You could say, JLPTN TN ichi ni gokaku shinakereba narimasen. Kaya nga naranai, narimasen. So, it's a must or have to pass because of those obligation or you need to fulfill because of the company requirements or social norm. They are expecting you to do. Again, they are expecting you to do, then gagamitin mo yung benkyo shina, nakereba narimasen. Okay guys? Kasi guys, maraming nalilito, sinasabi, maraming nagsasabi, na ang benkyo shinakereba narimasen ay casual ng benkyo shina ito. Hindi po siya magkapareha. Marami pa yan guys kung gusto niyo pang malaman yung related about dito, yung ichata, tabinakya, yung mga ganon, you could message us for more details. Again guys, sa lahat ng gustong malaman kung ano na ba yung knowledge nyo about Japanese, we are giving free online assessment guys. Just message us para makita natin kung ano na ba yung Japanese proficient nyo. Regardless guys kung nakapasa man kayo ng JLPT, kasi everyone could pass the JLPT. But yung properly, yung knowing how to use the, you know, the sentence itself, minsan doon tayo hindi natin nakukuha ng tama. So yun lang guys, ja mata yoroshiku onegai shimasu. Bye bye.
Is studying, living and working in Japan part of your wish list? Wish granted with Beyond a Visa and Educational Consultancy Services. We are a student visa consultancy firm that assists young professionals on how to study in Japan through our work and study program. We provide transparency in our program, having a company owner who has been in Japan on a student visa program for 2 years, studying the Japanese language. Our friendly staff also speaks Japanese and will guide you through the entire application process. Our partner language schools in Japan are accommodating. Free one-on-one orientation over the phone may be provided. We also offer private online tutorial in Japanese language and Japanese flashcards. We execute what we promise and only promise what we can deliver. Be the next Filipino student visa holder in Japan. Message us for more details.